got our Sable right next to the road. And he's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. This is a very, very rare sight to see, especially where we are. Just standing in the shade. It's really hot this afternoon. He's getting a little bit disturbed. Just eating. Not too worried about us. So we've got three of them here. This one here behind the bush. This is a nice boy. He's got a nice big set of horns. This is absolute bonus. I never expected to see them here.
No, because that's what I'm used to seeing, the black.
And this is another female over here on the left.
Yeah, there's two females.
He's pooping. Well, that's look different.
The bull is black and the cows are brown.
So one guy, two girls?
Yep.
How come males always be more pretty in the animal world?
Yeah, they are.
Bum cat, Mom.
Did you?
Yep.
Oh, she's beautiful. Standing in the shade. Chewing the cud. Flower problems.
Yeah, there's one. You don't want to be hit by those things.